In this video, let's take a look at settings that you can adjust to play notes using the note mode. In my current project, I have an analog device loaded into track number 4. If I press the scale button, I can change the key using the buttons above and below the display, or by using the second encoder, I can change the scale. I can also change the layout of the push pads. Currently, the layout is set to fourths, and I can change this using the first encoder. So with the layout set to fourths, what this means is that I can play the fourth interval starting on the second row of pads. And with the layout set to thirds, I can play the third interval starting on the second row of pads. And the third mode is sequent, which means that you can play 8 pads from left to right before moving to the next row. Not only can you change the layout of the push pads, but you can also change the direction in which you play them. Currently, they're set to vertical, meaning that I play from left to right. I can also change the direction to horizontal, meaning that I play from the base of push towards the top of push.